See if there's a buck. She's about 9 or 10, so she's a frosty one. It's got to be like minus 16, and there's a bit of a wind, so we'll see if I can get close enough and lay the smack down. They're just behind this patch of trees, but the wind is swirling a bit, so I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get up close, but we'll